While most of us look for Earth-based solutions to future energy challenges, astrophysicist Dr Athena Coustenis believes the answers will be found beyond our planet. There's a storehouse of energy in space, she says, and we're going to get it. Using the resources of the solar system. Next on Comment Visions.